Okay, go.
I'm Scott, and Charles. This is our project, RatMaze. So we just decided to code a maze.
This, you press N to get the blank maze. Just a blank maze. Or, and then you press R to reset. And then M is the hard maze.
And your goal is just to get the white dot to the yellow dot and get to the finish screen. And also on our Nexus board, it counts how many moves you've made. So you try to do it in the fewest amount of moves possible.
What do you know about that here? Still making
a code better. Does it count a move if you run into a wall?
No. It's gonna be a while before we hit the end.
Oh my god.
I think it's like 250 moves, and then we'll get you to the end of this one.
Yeah,
so the quickest way.
What's the highest move count that it'll show you on the counter?
FF, I think. So, I don't know, what is that? Oh, I missed it. Are you gonna film this whole thing?
All right, thanks, guys.